Lieutenant Carlslew. I'm all that's left of Commander Childress's 5th Detail. Please, tell me you're our reinforcement.
Childress sent me. What cut you off?
Give me a moment. All's clear, guys, and we've got some muscle from back on base. This is what's left of our research team. The others got ambushed while working. Scavengers must have guessed we were after something good. We need to hold them off long enough for the research team to recover and download that data.
I'm on point. Researchers inside. Anyone who's not working, fan out behind me.
Aye, sir. Aye. Okay, data's priority one. Everybody into the ship. Go! If you hadn't come when you did, those would be our smoking corpses there, no question. Unfortunately, we're not done. Not until this wreck's data is in the hands of Commander Vequeak.
Give me what you have. I'll get it to the Commander.
We've recovered all the high-priority info. If you run that to the outpost, I'll hold off what's left of the scavengers until our reinforcements arrive.
Thank you. see anyone with you. Did you... are they?
Dead? What did you think? The Rakghouls would buy them flowers and send them home?
Actually, one of them left you a message, Gartha.
A message? Oh, that must be Elizu. They were very close. I'll call the base and tell them what happened.
I'm putting in for a transfer. No job is worth this.
I hear you found a way to make it worth your while.
What did you find? Was Elizu alive? What did that lying coward say about me?
It's the Republic you've been stealing from, not just the dead.
The Republic doesn't care what we find. I gave them 5 years of my life. Not a raise, not a trip home. We're all forgotten. So fine, you found me out. Who cares? You're talking about people who died generations ago.
We'll see if you think prisoners have as few rights as the dead.
Very funny.
The commander's sending a team to retrieve the bodies. Thank you for doing what you could.
I also uncovered Gartha's crime. He's been stealing off the bodies.
How could you? You told me those boxes were going to the Republic Archive.
Yeah, so I lied. What? You going to turn me in for that too?
We'll work this out later. We've asked enough of your time. Although, if you have a moment...
You sound like there's something more on your mind.
Okay, this'll sound crazy, but there's more Rakghouls at our gravesites than any of the Republic target zones.
They're just drawn to the noise and the smell of flesh.
We're not any noisier or fleshier than a platoon of soldiers. I think they're protecting their ancestors.
Ancestors?
See, Rakghouls descend from sentients. It's a disease, one we know little about. But if my theory is correct, it'll be our first insight into how they think. This could be a first step toward taking the planet back from them.
How will you accomplish that?
The salvage team can't get to the main bombardment sites. There are so many Rakghouls there, you can see them by satellite, like a living carpet. If you could get samples from both the Rakghouls and the skeletons at one of the main sites, we could see if they're related.
I'll look into this.
No, Sarah. You cannot take up any more of her time with these ridiculous theories.
You don't tell me what to do anymore. We know how you feel about the people of Terrace. Please don't let Gartha discourage you. This is important. And I don't think there's anyone else on this planet willing to brave those Rakghouls to find out. I'll be waiting to hear what you find.
These are all the medical records I could find.
Thank you. I am sure you have braved many higher profile dangers, but you will never do anything more important. You have saved countless lives. One of them may well be mine. My ancestors fled Terrace 300 years ago, and my family still carries their curse. I thank you.
If you have any questions about military operations on... Ah, Lieutenant. I was expecting you. Excellent job at the Endar Spire.
You're the one I'm supposed to report to.
Yes. I appreciate the service you have done for me and for the Republic. The data from the Endar Spire will be invaluable to the Republic's war efforts. Lieutenant Carlsu tells me there's close surveillance footage of the Imperial warships.
Havoc Squad belongs to the Republic, sir.
And the Republic is honored to have you. Thank you for your service. Republic intelligence has been waiting for this data since the bombardment fell.
Thank you. Welcome back. Let's get those serum samples analyzed and see what we've got. Well, thank the Force for good Teresian storage technology. I wasn't sure anything would still be viable after 3 centuries. While we wait, is there a cost to these samples I should be aware of? A deal with a pirate crew, perhaps?
There was some unavoidable violence on the way in.
I see. Then if it didn't happen in a plastic beaker, don't tell me about it. Ah, here we are. Fortunately, the plague is so virulent, it cultures very rapidly. Bad news. The serum you recovered looks like it was effective 300 years ago, but the Raku plague has mutated since then. The serum will only provide effective immunity for extraordinarily healthy individuals.
No one's gonna take an unreliable vaccine.
Yes, but it gives us options. Right now, I need what we call a lucky survivor, whose system has antibodies to the modern plague. We haven't had a survivor yet, for obvious reasons, but this serum might provide the link we need. If I infected an extraordinary individual protected by the serum, I could collect the antibodies and make an effective vaccine.
If it means that we could someday wipe those things from the planet, sign me up.
Well, and I have this whole speech ready. All right. We have a medical droid, CB-084, set up to observe Rakuls in the field. He'll be able to collect the antibodies and slow any potential complications. After I give you the serum, go out there and test it. Let the Rakuls attack you and see what happens.
Are there any other medical facts I should know?
Sure. You're doing the right thing. Now, here's your serum injection. I hope the Force is with you, because the science is stretched to the limit.
Out.
Republic sent a unit to retrieve our team's bodies. They said to thank you for your help.
Aren't you going to ask if she went after your pet project?
Why do you always try to ruin everything? Do Celestine moms not hug their children or something? Did you get to the bombardment site? I don't see a scratch on you.
Radguls didn't want to give up their blood, but, I convinced them.
I'm sure you can be quite persuasive. Just let me see the samples. I've got a portable scanner that can give us preliminary results right now. That's amazing. There's over a 50% correlation. Genetic drift usually means a much less marked connection, even in a normal population after so many years.
They really are defending their ancestors then?
It means we just made one of the most important discoveries in Taresian history!
What? Where's the cynical disbelief?
You can't dispute the numbers, Sera. You're right. This is amazing. If Rakghouls have enough rationality to remember people and places that matter to them, we can't keep treating them like mindless animals!
If they can think, maybe someday we can make peace with them.
Exactly! We need to cancel our operations in these grave sites. We can't keep antagonizing them.
But if we know they come to the defense of certain territories, we can bait them, draw them out, so the Republic can send in troops to exterminate them.
No, if they're sentient, we can't just keep murdering them.
I'll contact the Reconstruction Authority. Do you have an opinion on this?
If there's any way to coexist peacefully with the Rakghouls, we should take it.
I guess it's a virtue to forgive, right? At least this way, maybe we can avoid those kind of attacks in the future. I'll give the Republic your recommendation. Thank you again for all your help.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there. I see your infection is progressing. Hold still while I take samples for analysis. While I transmit the data to Dr. Sell, there are some questions I should ask. Do you have any of the following symptoms? Dizziness, fever, shortness of breath, and inexhaustible hunger for sentient flesh?
I could go for a Nerf burger. That doesn't count, right?
I will note it on your chart. Ah, here's Dr. Sell.
Good news. Your antibody count is off the charts. I'll start work on a vaccine immediately. You are remarkably brave. Our progress has just jumped forward by years. While you recuperate, I'm going to transmit the usual secrecy agreements. Just use your thumbprint to sign on the sensor.
What do you mean, usual secrecy agreements?
This is standard procedure when the Republic develops biotech with significant earnings potential. We develop the vaccine for Republic soldiers first, and when it's proven, sell it to colonists. Until then, it's under wraps. We don't want the Exchange or the Sith funding some horrible operation with an underground version.
guess that makes sense.
Thanks for soldiering up. I'll see you get a donor fee, but I can't promise a cut of the profits. The amount of money we're talking about is staggering. I could make a career out of a vaccine like this. And you put yourself on the line to make it happen. I won't forget.
What do you think, Karn?
The foundation of the Terrace Chemworks factory cannot be repaired. I expect total collapse within 2 weeks. Once the building falls, the stored chemicals will flood this area. They are highly toxic to humans. I am sorry.
I'll make sure there are speeders on hand, but we can't just pack up and go. Do as you can.
As always, I will pursue an alternative. Forgive me, officer. I am aware of your presence and duly respectful. However, I advise you not to stay long.
You're talking about an evacuation. What's going on?
Many of these ruins are unstable. A nearby structure used for chemical storage is on the verge of crumbling. As I was explaining to my colleague, there is only one way to remove the chemicals before they spill. A burn-off. A well-armed demolitions team could reach the structure and incinerate the chemical stockpiles. I can provide the incendiaries. Unfortunately, no team is available.
I'd be happy to volunteer.
Your generosity is considerable. You should know, however, between the structural instability, the toxicity levels, and the incendiary chemicals, the mission does carry substantial risk. It is nonetheless urgent. You are not a demolitions team, I fully recognize this. But if you could arrange the burn-off, I would humbly welcome your aid.
Lieutenant, it's good to see a soldier of your reputation slumming with us out here in the wilds of Terrace.
What's the situation?
We're having some trouble. Nothing you couldn't have predicted, but there you are. Our bases here are far from self-sufficient. We're not farmers, and there's no existing infrastructure here to work with. We're at the mercy of our supply ships, and this one's just went nose down in some of the worst territory on Terrace.
Where's the ship? I don't care if it's at the bottom of a swamp.
The Republic thanks you for your service. Our men tried to reach the ship once, but they turned back after taking serious casualties. They said it's more than just rat ghouls, but couldn't make an ID. If you still want to go, you'll need to talk to our quartermaster at the supply shed across the base. She's got the exact coordinates of the crash.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. The Republic told me you might be able to help with a difficult situation. They say you are a most reliable operative on Terrace. Have you heard anything about Titroxinet being sold on the black market?
What's the story?
I'm sure you know the history. Titroxinate was the pre-patent name for the weaponized agent we think was responsible for the Rakghoul Plague. The Empire could fashion it into a terrible weapon, turning our soldiers into monsters and setting them against us.
Where's the arms dealer who's selling this stuff?
I'm more worried about his source. Trace the original titroxinate samples to an old Chemworks factory. It's overrun with Nexu. We can't get near it. If you can retrieve any canisters that remain, the Republic will see you're well rewarded for your effort.
And you're just going to make this all better, huh?
Usually people are happy if I come to make things better.
I'm Karen Weck, Quartermaster. Commander Gardet just called to say you're retrieving our supplies. For which, by the way, I and the rest of the troops here humbly thank you. But I don't want Commander Fatpants to think it means he gets away with this. Embezzle the Republic's money to bring in Dress Blues from Alderaan. But don't worry, one of our top Special Forces guys will bail you out.
That's a serious accusation.
I said over and over that the ship needed repairs. The left stasis generator was loose, and the hyperdrive motivator was seeping fluid. But Gardet had already spent our allotted maintenance budget on himself.
Are you positive of this?
I'm telling the truth. Somehow he's juggling the numbers he sends to HQ. No commander needs a personal vehicle in an outpost this size. If you can take this holo camera out to the crash site, you could get the evidence I need to get him court-martialed.
You've won me over.
Thank you. If you take holopics of the engine, I can show that the documented lack of repairs is what caused the crash. The most important thing is the supplies, though. The crash site isn't far. When you get everything, bring it back here so I can distribute it.